All right, guys. In this video, we're gonna be using a mostly popular build today. Basically, we're using the Speed Vault build, including Dead Hard, Iron Will, Spine Chill, and Resilience. Basically, Dead Hard here is pretty crap right now. Iron Will, it's useful unless it's a spirit that has Strider. Spine Chill is one of the best perks in the game, hands down. And Resilience is good when you're injured. Just when you're injured. So if you enjoyed these videos, please subscribe to the channel and like these videos if you want to see more. And enjoy.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
NANI?!
You what?
Oh shit!
body.
You're a fucking idiot.